Where have they taken Rose?
We meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
Oh, yes.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
You'll be slaughtering things in droves. Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price.
Thank you for your patronage.
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Taken alive, dead, which would you prefer? I won't last until dinner. Really?